We can only say to them, amen.
Yeah.
But the struggles that they endure trying to survive on the minimum wage. There are thousands and thousands of Missourians who have those kinds of stories. And if you work full time, if you're lucky to work full time on the minimum wage, you make $15,000 a year. That is half of the average that the CEO friends of Roy Blunt make in a day. And that's what we're talking about here. We've asked Roy Blunt to stand behind federal legislation. There's still more we can do right now to improve the lives of workers in our state. This past spring, a coalition of faith and student and community and labor gathered over 350,000 signatures across the state to put raising Missouri's minimum wage on the ballot to $8.25 an hour and to relate it to the cost of living. So no matter whatever happens to the federal wage, it goes up within Missouri with the cost of living. As well as a cap on payday loan interest rates on the November ballot. And we know what those rates do to removing money from our community and taking them somewhere else so that the big banks have money and our people are caught in debt traps. But we need your help to get it passed. And here's how you can help. Sign the blue pledge card you see going around to show that you support circulars. Raise your hand. Anybody have them? Anybody have them? Circulars? I don't see them. So around here somewhere. To show that you support raising the minimum wage here in Missouri and capping the payday loan rates. Volunteer with our campaign. You can sign that. You can check that on the pledge card. And then you can text raise the wage to 30644 to get updates on how you can get involved. So we're here today to tell Roy Blunt to get in line with what the people of this country want and need, and that's to raise the minimum wage federally. But we're also here today to say we're also going to do it. We're not going to wait for Roy Blunt to get off his rear and do something. We're going to raise the wage in Missouri today, and you can be a part of that. Thank you. Yeah.